Substitute teachers in Fayette County will soon receive some extra money. The school board voting tonight to approve $50 increases for special education subs and $25 bumps for subs in high priority schools. The board also approved an extra $15 per day increase for teachers who speak multiple languages. These increases are only for the rest of the school year. Right now, subs in Fayette County schools make anywhere from $125 to $175 per day.